beaver works all night without light. In the darkness he builds his dam with lemon branch, mud and sand. From dusk till dawn, his toil goes on and on and on. Then tomorrow you will see a bubbling stream become a pond, and later on a stagnant lake. And all the creepy crawly creatures will crawl down to make a home within that putrid pond. With snake, frog, snail, and crab, these are the neighbors a beaver will have. But the deer, bear, lynx, and fox, raccoon, wolf, moose, and hawk will move far away to find a place the beavers haven't been, where clear, cold, clean water still flows, living, laughing, tumbling, liquid life, waterfalls, brooks, and streams. These are highways for life's dreams. My son, do not become a beaver and build for yourself a dam, for this is what modern man does with his brick and stone and sand, till his mind is like that lake, filled with weird, wicked wretches that give no peace. Then he cries to his creator in desperation, "Please, God, my God, deliver me from damnation."